No one was laughing this morning when flames rolled through the Giggling Goat restaurant in Boone. Good afternoon, everyone. Flames shot through the popular restaurant, lighting up the sky as the rain poured down.
But much of downtown Boone went dark. Firefighters had to shut off power as smoke and flames filled the area near 7th and Story Street.
This is what it looked like when the blaze started, flames shooting 10 feet above the roof. A KCCI viewer passing by sent us this U local video. After 5 a.m., witnesses say thick black smoke filled the downtown area near 7th and Story Street. KWBT morning show host Ben Parsons was on his way to work.
At that point, I couldn't really determine which building it was coming from, but I went around the back area and could see the flame coming out of the roof of the Giggling Goat here. It's the former Fairway building.
Most of the flames were contained in the attic as the old Fairway roof underneath helped to work like a firewall.
So it still has the original roof from the Fairway, which would be a flat roof, so that actually helped keep the fire in check from spreading down into the actual restaurant and stuff. So we feel comfortable that a bulk of the damage is going to be from the roof up in the attic.
But the fire chief says the storm hampered efforts to fight the fire from the roof, which was also slippery and wet.
The weather didn't play into our favor initially with the lightning, and we had to get the ladder truck out, obviously, to start aerial operations. And then once the lightning became too severe for a while, we had to shut that operation down a little bit for the safety of all the firefighters.
Boone, Madrid, and Ogden firefighters were on the scene putting out hot spots all morning while most of the downtown area was without power. The restaurant, sports bar, and reception hall did sustain heavy smoke and water damage.
The fire was put out. You can see the damage on the roof, which collapsed in several places. It's still not determined what caused the fire.